Hello everyone, I am Ritudhir from Amrit INDO Canadian Academy. Topic for class 5th is paper flower sticks. Material required: fevicol, scissor, glaze paper. Let's start. First of all, we have to take circles in equal size, fold it from the center. After that, we have to cut it. Now we have to fold it in a shape of a cone. Use fevicol for pasting. Here I will tell you how to make a paper stick. Here we have to keep some space between each flower. Now we have to make the leaves. Now cut it with the same shape. At last, we will paste these leaves in a stick. Paper flower stick is ready. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.